thoughts and prayers go out to Amy Lang's family during this difficult time. The only consolation we can offer is that her killer, Isaac Moore, was recently admitted into the Painballl arena. We will now show you a clip from the official Painballl livestream of his welcome into Painballl.